hasn't been feeling right, so get what you need and be on your way.
I remember them saying it would clear up by spring. Yeah, but we should get tested. We're not really ones for company, if you get my drift.
Hey, Vanessa. How you and Ben doing? Don't worry about us. Just grab him supplies and be out of your hair.
Better than nothing, right?
Lights on. Things up ahead, no doubt. Let's keep your thoughts on that.
Traffic got snarled pretty bad in the last days of the collapse. With your ingenuity, I'm sure you'll find a way through.
See what's in here. Well,
look,
lucky me.
There.
I'll take that. Wildlife I've seen in a while, and it's plastic.
Tread softly and keep your eyes open. I've had a number of strange reports from the area you're in.
Time for lollygagging.
No matter how shitty things seem, at least you can hang out with
that. Things could be worse, I guess. I mean, have you ever had to diagnose fire?
Sometimes I wonder why I moved here.
There's such a thing as too much nature.
Well, at least the air quality has improved since the collapse.
I'll take that.
Reloading!
take care of this.
Old
You're a lifesaver.
Found a stash. Might be something useful in there.
There's a shelter up ahead. From the reports, it's long abandoned. But be careful. Some people like to leave parting gifts for the rich or the over-inquisitive. The place is falling apart, so you'll have to secure it before you bunk down.
This won't just shake the trees.
Need to reload!
Back in this.